how I determine if it's a chip and run is really how much green I have to work with. If I have a lot more green to work with, I want to get that ball on the green as quickly as possible and let it run out. When you try to fly the ball to the flag stick, you have to be very precise. Here, I have a little more leeway. If I maybe hit a little bit heavy, it's still going to run. If I hit a little bit thin, it's still going to run. It's going to get closer to the flag stick. So what I do here is different from just a regular pitch shot, is I'm going to play a little less loft. So this is a 52. So I choke down on it, get my hands a little bit forward, my feet are a little more narrow, and I just use like a little chip shot. When I chip, I move my body. It's not wristy. It's just I take it back and I go through, and it's balanced. And it's not fast. You don't have to do anything fast. It's all about tempo, rhythm.